गुड मॉर्निंग अस्सलाम वालेकुम, अ वार्म वेलकम टू ऑल माय क्लास टू स्टूडेंट्स। आई होप यू आर ऑल आर कीपिंग वेल एंड कंप्लीटिंग योर वर्क ऑन टाइम। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज होमोफोन्स। सो हाउ विल यू प्रोनाउंस अचरण? इज होमोफोन्स। नाउ वी विल अंडरस्टैंड द मीनिंग ऑफ होमोफोन्स। होमोफोन्स आर द वर्ड्स having same sound, having same sound or pronunciation but a difference in spelling and meaning. Now the word homophone is derived in two words, that is homo means same and phones means voice or sound. So children, we will say homophone are same sounding words. Homophones are same sounding word. Now let us look at some homophones. So children, first one is son, son. S-O-N son means a baby boy or child, and S-U-N means which we see in the sky at daytime. Second one is maid, maid. M-A-D-E maid means to make something, like the girl is making paper boat. And M-A-I-D maid means a woman or lady who works at her home. Next one is CC, S-E-E. S-E-E means, which means to look at things. And S-E-A means sea. Sea means sea of water, or we can say the, or we can say that large body of salty water, because seas are salty water. Now next word is W-E-A-K weak and W-E-E-K weak. W-E-A-K weak means it is how we feel sick, and W-E-E-K means 7 days of a week, which begins from Sunday. Now you know very well about homophone. Let's see the exercise. These are the exercises in your grammar book. Open page number 92, exercise F. Choose the correct word to fill each space. You have to choose the correct homophones to fill in each space. You have to choose it. You have only two options, two homophones. Okay, you have to choose one correct option in blanks. Next one is choose the correct word to fill each space. This is the same exercise you have to done in your grammar book. Next is exercise H. Color the correct homophones. You have to color this correct homophones. For example, number one is I like to go sailing in the sea or sea. S-E-E-C, S-E-A-C. The correct homophone is S-E-A-C. Now exercise I, write the homophones of the given words. You have to write the correct homophones of the given words. Now next page. Another exercise, you have to put the correct homophones in each clue. Their set of two, their set, their sweet juicy fruit. Number one is their set of two, their sweet juicy fruit. You have to correct homophones. You have to choose the correct homophone in each blanks. Number one is PAI appear, set of two, and number second is second blank. You have to fill PEA appear, pear sweet juicy fruit. Okay, you have to give in the clues and you have to fill the correct homophone. Next is also the same exercise. You have to fill the correct homophones in each blank. This is your exercise. You have to do it by yourself in grammar book. Thank you.